God is always there. He opens a new door for it. God only tests you and wants to find out tumme kitna dam hai. And the moment he says there is dam, he opens a great door for you. And vada pav with this became on a different platform. Every patata vada had a manufacturing date and an expiry date, the way a burger or a Colgate soap or any FMCG product is being done. We could track the patata vada. It started being sent through frozen minus 18 degree logistics. There is very similarity to what our Fauji bhai spoke. No? He also spoke about minus 34 degree. You remember today morning? Courage, isn't it? He used to give some goalies. We are giving some different goalies, isn't it? The Fauji bhai also gave goalies. And we are also giving goalies. Our company, in fact, is called Goli Vada Pav. Both were, I was wondering, kya, both similar lag raha hai, you know, the story. In this minus 18 degree temperature, the goalies are sent to all our stores in Nasik, Aurangabad, Nand. And with this, the dream of Vada Pav started taking place. We still had a few more challenges. We couldn't afford the 1.5 lakh, 2 lakh fryer the way MACD or a Burger King can afford. We still had Indian brains, a Infosys ka ek software engineer, VJTA ka ek engineer, that is instrumentation engineer, and a metallurgy guy ko pakad liya raat ko. I was a commerce graduate, nothing to do with technology, instrumentation engineering books, and technology books, microboid books, just to understand, because you become mad for Vada Pav. When say entrepreneur becomes mad, he start reading books which has never read. If at all I had read those books, I could have gone to IIT and my father would have been proud. No? But somehow, Majburi ka naam Mahatma Gandhi, and I was desperate to find out technology. And then I said, let me read. My father used to tell me, itna padhai tum college mein kar leta tha, you could have gone to IIT. I somehow got a BCom third class. I also realized, yaar, humme bhi itna potential hai, padhai kar sakte hai. No? Every day and 180 ke beech mein, batata vada ko agar aap fry karoge, to tongue temperature 70 degree hota hai. And that's what we Indians like, we discovered. And then we calibered the software program. 170 mein flame chalo ho jata hai, 180 mein flame band ho jata hai. And 5 minute mein, wo batata vada fry hota hai. So we devised a program, button daba do, 170 aur 180 ke beech mein vada fry hota hai. And the tongue temperature is 70. And besan ka viscosity was 90, defined by us. And the standardization went to a new level. This requires a great celebration, isn't it? I'm like this, standing outside that Taloja plant in my mind. Ajar taliya goj rahi thi, tears in my eyes. We said, we have taken Vada Pav to the next level. And the kind of taliya aap de sakte ho, ajar, 2000, 10000 aadmiyon ka taliya hamare dimaag mein goonj raha tha. An entrepreneur goes through his phase after facing obstacles and failures many times. When this fryer was done and we saw the experiments being successful, thousands and thousands of claps went through our mind. That's the importance for every milestone. The journey to become a FMCG or a burger kind of product. And that's how the first milestone got achieved. We were ready for scale up, but we had taken care of the material. Aap logon ne management books mein padha hoga. Material management, isn't it? Manpower management, methods management, marketing management, isn't it? Money management. Business is simple at macro level. Don't get complicated. When I started looking at the Vada Pav business, we said only 5 things came to my mind. Material problem solved ho gaya. The first problem has been solved. But we still have to solve so many problems. A second problem is what, you know? Money. Paisa lagta hai business ke liye. We went to venture capitalists, we went to PEs, and suddenly we went to Nariman Point. I was an investment banker guy, but suddenly between 2004 and 2007, the financial world had changed. The financial world changes every 2 to 3 years, and nobody knew us. I used to go to the South Bombay, you know, investment bankers. Most of the investment bankers nowadays, they all come from US background. US background. And when I used to say, we are into the Vada Pav business and we are into Goli, Kalyan Dombili, where our stores were. As I got into the VT bridge, I saw Times of India. We stopped the cab there, walked down in jeans and t-shirt towards Times of India building, spoke to the first journalist who was smoking a cigarette.